unless these are part of Peppergate.
Sure if you heard about Peppergate or not, but some major seed companies a major seed company that supplies seeds for like all the big names of seeds, they had mess ups in their labeling. And so like people thought that they were getting hot peppers and they ended up being bell. And people who thought they were getting bell ended up getting like jalapeno peppers and all of that kind of stuff. And so they call it Peppergate online.